Yeah, I went to, I did go to a college with commercials. Anyone else in here go to a college with commercials? Did you guys really? Sweet table over there. Good for you. I hate to break it to you, but that means the college is not real. That's usually what that means. Like, you're never going to see a commercial for a real college while you're watching Maury on Tuesday. Like, you're never going to see, like, hey, man, you should get out of the house and do something with your life. Go to Harvard. Like, yeah, I should go to Harvard. Just lazy. That's the only reason I'm not going. Should call 1-800-HARVARD-LAW. Duh. Get your degree. Set yourself free. Yale. Yeah. Her mascot was a couch. Dirty, dirty basement couch. I met someone who went to UND. Are you guys familiar with UND? Right, yeah. A lot of folks. It's a great place. But like this particular guy, for those of you who don't know, like they can't have the Fighting Sioux anymore, right? That can't be their mascot anymore because some people are upset about it. And this guy, I overheard him go, he goes, it's just not fair. How come some people who don't go to our university and don't understand the culture here can just come in and force us to change? He has a really good point. I think they should be able to keep the mascot, the Fighting Sioux, right? But I do think they should be able to keep the mascot. But the only way they can do it is if when the opposing team comes in, right? The opposing team gets to make up the rules as the game goes. Okay? They get to play with better equipment. And if they win, it becomes their home field. Right? That's it. It's the only way to do it fair. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.